Got some tools. Now we need to... That's her room, right? Oh, look. This is where we are.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Don't quote Thomas Wolfe. You think you're so smart. Quoting Thomas Wolfe. Well, let's see how smart you are when you're snooping into everyone's rooms. Everyone's.
This must be Chloe's parents' room.
Wait!
I am nosy.
What just happened? Hold on. I want to see it. I know it's disturbing. Wait for it. Wait for it. That came out of nowhere. Oh, man. Let's see. Papers.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
Oh, no. That's not good. Lamps. Photos.
Joyce looks happy.
Sort of.
Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
We'll see. She definitely has a flat head. Closet open.
Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop?
No. We just...
Poor Chloe.
We went downstairs. We saw this already. Whatever. Bird. Look at bird.
Bye-bye, birdie. I could have used my rewind to save the poor thing, but I was way too late.
I feel like maybe this is an important lesson that it can't be helped. But maybe we can. All right, fine. We'll bring the bird back to life. No, like all the way. Like more so. All right, that's good. No, stop. Okay. Man, that was bad, whatever that was. See? That can't be a good thing. I feel like that bird should have been dead.
You've been resurrected, birdie.
Yeah.
Fly, be free.
You're welcome, jerk bird. What is... I can't... Magazines, drawer, open the drawer. What is it?
Joyce with William? Has a little shrine to William. Hmm. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
Maybe? So that's whose stuff was on the dryer or whatever. Well, bird, I'm gonna leave you here. I don't see anything that could possibly go wrong with my actions. I'm a time wizard, so obviously this is all great. Let's just go and visit. See what's going on. Oh, it got smoky. Definitely full of smoke. Hey, Chloe. Maybe.
You found the tools. Sweet.
Yeah.
You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Thank you. That's really nice. Different. That's not how a screwdriver works, Max. Just calm down. Yeah. Just calm down. It's busted. Not gonna get fixed. Especially with that attitude.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
I know.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait. I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you.
Maybe.
It totally makes sense.
Maybe.
You hella saved my life.
Also, probably.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
Well, fact, actually. Of course I'm telling the truth. We're friends. I'm not lying.
Hiding in the corner. Damn, you are a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
Just a photo.
That is so badass. Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max. Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Oh, she's gonna kill me now. I'm being honest, though. Stay
just
with it.
Bit.
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question.
Now she's gonna kill
you.
Did
you tell anybody?
Kind of.
Absolutely. Nathan Prescott had a fucking gun on you.
Gutless prick. That was scary.
Mm-hmm. Come
who
clean.
Did you tell?
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
Didn't, no,
the
he
principal?
Didn't believe you.
Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
All right.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I
Why
seriously
not?
Owe you, Max.
No, now. Tell me, now's a good time. Like, you're in something. Maybe explain it? I'm a time wizard. I could help you.
I know it was your birthday last month.
Of course she knows. Bullet necklace?
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Take
of
it.
Of course you can.
You see?
My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
We just got a dead man's camera?
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving.
Don't do
Let's
that.
Let's thrash this place. You're
Let's
crazy.
Not do that.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Maybe take a picture? Definitely just... Can we... No, I get it. Take the photo, though. It'd be at least the right thing to do, I think. Except it comes out and she's dead. I don't know. This camera's haunted, right?
Song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl.
What? Why? What do hippies have to do with not dancing?
Yes, break it down,
she
man.
Cannot dance, though.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that
oh.
Shit?
Someone's
Dude,
in trouble.
Not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if
what?
He finds you here.
Jump out the window, Max.
What's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay?
Max, find a place to hide.
Closet.
Now.
No, don't.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
Hide in the closet.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in.
Huh, for
now.
Pete's sake. Okay, rewind that. Because a closet is apparently... No.
Chloe,
okay.
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
Move the lamp.
Chloe,
how did you
stalling.
Not see that earlier,
I'm
Max?
Changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just
okay.
Let me in. Now.
It's not... Okay.
Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
Really?
I'm not screwing around, soldier.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
What? Man, calm down a sec. You can smell the smoke,
One of
though,
my
right?
guns is missing.
Oh, snap.
Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed.
Man.
You're tripping balls.
Chloe,
I'm
you...
sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
That doesn't work.
Whose is it?
Stay hidden.
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon.
Yeah.
Hey, leave Joyce out of this.
I wish you'd leave Joyce. Like now.
Whoa, snap. Did not see that coming.
I'm sorry.
Just...
I care about your mother, and you just keep pushing me.
That's really not an excuse.
Don't touch me again, asshole.
Man!
That's the last time.
Holy
Or I'll bring the cops
crap.
In here so fast!
I don't
You're
know
not
the
that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
I think I did the right thing by hiding.
Hey, you okay?
I don't think so.
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry. For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
See?
That's
hard to believe. I did the right thing.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
Let's do it!
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. Mm-hmm. What if I had stepped up to help?
Do you really just want to keep exploring and messing with time, Max? Is that fine? You know what? Screw it. I don't care about these consequences. Let's just do it. Oh, now it's time. Okay, we're stepping in. This is what you want, Max. It's out of my hands.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home.
Out of my hands.
Especially dopers.
Out of my hands.
You're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record.
Out of my hands!
You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
Did you still get hit?
I'm a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
Don't be a gun.
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang.
Don't be a gun, damn it!
Relax, sister. It's not even loaded. I thought you believed in gun control.
Yeah.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David?
Who? Who's
Nathan? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
That was awkward. This is weird.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Great. Aren't you glad we did this, Max?
That did not go well for me.
No.
If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody.
No.
Even Chloe.
That's also true.
I have to think about my own future.
Yeah. Well, let's leave. This is your fault, Max. We changed the past. Sure, I could change it again. But I ain't. That's right. Deal with it. You're gonna lose your scholarship. Gonna move back to Seattle. No one's gonna be your friend. You're gonna probably have to start doing drugs for real just to cope. It's out of my hands. All because you wanted to go back in time. I guess this is nice. Lighthouse. I hope there's a storm or that it falls on someone. Dear, my arch nemesis. Yes, flee in terror, dear.
Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, slowpoke.
Where's your camera?
Come on.
What's that behind you? Is it flashing?
I haven't been here in forever.
Butterflies?
So why do I feel like I was just here?
Because we were.
Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
See? Was it a nightmare? It was more of like a day terror. Oh, squirrel. You're back. Oh, you've moved on to beer.
Hello, little squirrel. You and me. Stare contest.
I guess I win. Fair enough. More butterflies. Is that a thing I should notice? Oh, bird, you're back. Because I saved your life. Yeah. Try out that new camera.
I got you.
Did we? Good. We got it. What is this?
They haven't updated this sign since
the 1980s. Don't feed the Sasquatch. Stay away, white man. Yeah. They have not. Yep. Yeah, that seems about right. Do I need to look at this bottle?
People can be such pigs.
You could throw it away. There's a trash can right here, Max. It's right there. Max, you didn't even... You're just going to complain about it and then not do anything, and then we'll have to go back in time to fix it. And I'm only doing it once. All right? You get one every time. That's it. I hope you're happy. Oh. Have I been ignoring these? Yeah. No problem. And you still have to tell me your big secret. Yeah. Kick? Cool. Man. You are an idiot. You did not do a very good job. At all. Okay.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape.
That's just avoidance, Max. You gotta, like, not avoid things. What is this? Someone and Chloe.
Oh my god, I forgot all about this.
Max and Chloe.
Too bad I can't rewind that far back.
No, I don't think you can. Huh? Is that a magpie? Looked it. Look at this map.
Wowzer. Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
There's a tree fort? Let's see, tree fort is somewhere over there. Good. Oh, there's a cairn? What is a cairn?
I don't remember this at all, but it seems like it's been here for a long time.
Well, maybe we should practice that time traveling. Whoa. Looks like this place is awesome. Campfire, bottles, stuff. Okay. Chloe, take a photo. Your muse is there, ready. Is that really gonna be good? I feel like it's gonna get washed out. Well, now can I talk to Chloe? Speak.
Sure you don't wanna be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
Yeah, you're in a good mood.
You're in a good mood?
Seeing my step dork get played makes me happy.
I'm not as brave as you.
Yeah.
And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
We already have.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home.
I don't know.
I never trusted David.
He's all right. Yeah, what do you...
He freaked out.
What do you think about
Kate
this?
Marsh today.
Mm-hmm.
I know her. She's cool.
Really?
Only that prick would bully her.
Why do you think she's
cool?
He has
some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Well, yeah, I did.
Well, yeah, I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh.
Yeah.
Other Blackwall students.
Mm-hmm.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something.
Maybe he knows something.
He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
Oh, crap.
There are cameras all over the house.
Oh, crap.
I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I thought I'd get a choice.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Oh, everyone's? Even yours? Yeah, let's keep it about you.
Even yours?
Not anymore.
So what do you have on Nathan?
See, I got there
He's
anyway.
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative.
Hmm.
And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met
Not
him in
cool.
some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Yep, that'll
Just
do it.
Tell me what happened, Chloe.
Now. Yeah.
I was an idiot.
Also true.
I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time.
To the mob?
And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
Yeah, I guess what about Nathan now?
So, what about you and Nathan?
Yeah, the money doesn't matter.
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this.
That guy plans ahead.
Dude.
Man.
Then what?
That's
terrifying.
I know I passed
out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Creepy.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out.
Oh, at least we got out.
Max, it was insane.
Yeah. That is fucked up. I'm gonna be angry. I'm gonna be angry.
I'm so furious, I can't even speak.
Well, not that furious.
What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
Yeah, he's still dangerous.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Yeah, don't call the police.
Then you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
All right, that was my fault.
I won't always be there to save you.
Sorry.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like destiny.
No. What is destiny if you can time travel? Huh, Max? Or is her name really Destiny? I think we've uncovered it.
If this is Destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
You're not gonna find her. I'm putting money on she did.
This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Maybe you should just leave instead. Like, that feels like it takes a lot of effort. Uh-oh. Are you finally gonna get a nosebleed?
Oh no!
Nope.
Not again!
This is not a nosebleed.
Why is this happening to me?
Because you're a time wizard.
Why am I here again?
Again, wizard. I'm gonna go with that. What the... deer? Why are you here? Are you my spirit animal? Am I supposed to chase you down? Still have my bag. Let me take some photos while I'm here.
Chloe's still up there? I have to find out.
Wait. Okay. I mean, whoa. I did not see that. Let's go this way. Like, literally did not see that. That's a bad thing. Ah, we're good. Let's see. We could just go around this, right?
I've never seen a storm like this in Oregon.
What? You've not? Am I gonna have to do more time travel stuff in here? I feel like that's unnecessary. Fine. Let's reverse. All right. As you rewind, you can move ahead of time to teleport yourself. Well, sort of. I mean, not exactly. Anyway, hey dear. Caught up to you. Well, you don't seem to be worried about it.
I feel like the dough is
That's bad. Really bad. Okay. Man. That's a hazard. This is definitely a time-sensitive area. Well, let's, Dear, are you trying to kill me? I thought-
Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
Oh.
Is this for real?
Hey, there's that boat. Well, that's fine. We're good. Although, wait, no, that's the way I have to go! No, that's- I had to go that way! You jerk! Lighthouse! Oh man, people are still littering. All right, well, let's... Oh, stop it. Okay, there we go. Now, let's just run along. Come on. Dear, what is wrong with you? You want me dead. Definitely. Let's... Okay. A newspaper. Interesting.
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away.
What? Oh. Way to hold on to that. We could have used that future paper to tell us the future. Thanks a lot, Max.
Headed straight for the town.
But your spirit animal's a jerk. What's it?
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
Yeah.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
What?
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, yeah. I saw it.
Okay.
I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
I'm a time wizard.
I had the same vision earlier in class.
This.
When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But I right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe.
Saw you
actually die.
Yes.
I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game.
I asked that question!
I don't know what I have, but I
finally
have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
We could try it. Just believe me. Also, is that snow?
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change.
No.
Or a storm is coming.
Or you're a time wizard.
Start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
This is how you believe me? Freak magic snowstorm? Just, why couldn't you have trusted me in the first place? I don't know. There's something more to that security guy. I didn't even get to meet you yet. Where's your black eye? Yeah, looking good there, Warren. It's a nice shiner. Oh man, there's a lot I don't know here. Well, who's this guy? He's got a dog. Apparently he's happy. What is your problem, Victoria? Oh, he is an alcoholic. I thought that was just a hyperbole. Some people should be at least concerned about this, right? He's got a camera? I don't remember that. Should I have remembered that? Lynn, Kelly, Rachel. Wait. I have quests.